What's your name?
My name is James.
James, nice to meet you. How are you? How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay. So today we've got a picture here, and there's some differences between picture A and picture B. For example, in picture A, there's some oranges. B, there's some tomatoes.
Yes.
Can you find some other differences for me?
Yes. In picture A, this is a rainbow, but in picture three, but in picture B, this ball of green is blue. In picture one, this is a flower. In picture two, is a telephone. In picture one, the crocodile is wearing a hat. But in picture two, the crocodile isn't wearing a hat. In picture one, there are two flies. But in picture two, there is one fly. That's all.
Okay, good. Very well done. Okay, I've got a story for you today, and this story is called Bill Goes Fishing. Okay. And I'm going to tell you the first bit of the story, and I want you to tell me the rest. So, in this one, Bill and his father are happy, and they're walking to go fishing. Okay, can you tell me the rest of the story?
Yes. In picture two, they are fishing a long time, but they haven't got any fish. The elephant put his trunk in the water and take many fish, and he put the water in the box, and Bill's father and him was happy.
That's good. Okay, nice. So I'm going to ask you some questions now.
Yes.
Okay. Can you let me know, what did dinosaurs eat?
Some dinosaurs eat meat, and some dinosaurs is grass and plants.
Very good. Okay. And what are fossils?
Fossils are bones of animal. It's dead a long time ago.
Yes. Okay. And can you let me know, when we want to play basketball, what do we need?
We need court, a net, friends, basketball, and
yes, very good. Okay. And who is the tallest person in your family?
In my family, my dad is the tallest person.
Very good.